Hello, and welcome to the Exodus channel, your home for Exodus tutorials and the best crypto videos. Be sure to hit those like and subscribe buttons to keep the videos coming. Sending and receiving crypto is easy with Exodus. This tutorial will take you through how to enable assets so you can send and receive crypto from Exodus desktop. To enable a wallet, scroll down on your portfolio page and click on Add More. Or you can go to Settings, then Assets, and search for any crypto. Once you've found the asset you want, click on the Enable Asset button. If you no longer want the asset to show up in your portfolio, click the Disable Asset checkmark. Bitcoin, Ethereum, and any assets with a balance can't be disabled. To receive crypto, first click on the asset, then click on Receive to see the address screen. You can click Copy to copy the address, or you can scan a QR code. You can also send your address by email or take a look at it on a Block Explorer. To send crypto, click on Send. This will open a sending screen where you can paste in an address or scan a QR code. You can enter the amount you would like to send in crypto or in a fiat currency like USD. You can also send half or all of your balance. Just click on your preferred option. You can see the transaction fee at the bottom of the screen. 100% of this fee goes to the network that processes your transaction. Exodus doesn't keep any of it. When you click Send, you will see all the details on a confirmation screen. Click Send again to complete your transaction. That's it! Your crypto will arrive at its destination once the transaction is confirmed on the blockchain. We have a lot more videos for you, so just click any of these to keep watching. And if this video helped, give it a like and subscribe to the channel for more crypto videos from Exodus.